Anyone would tell you college was the most exciting experience, apart from studying, assignments, you know, things like that. College was it. But it's not like that for everyone. For me, it was a nightmare, believe me. A nightmare that started on April 2nd, 2005. In my dreams, it comes back. That black cap, white t-shirt he was wearing. It all happened so quickly. There was nothing I could do, really. But since then, I've tried everything. I try, I can't seem to forget that day, that one day, that memory.